In the previous lesson, this box was described. It shows what a company has and where it got it from, whether from a lender or an owner. In accounting, the term used to represent the left side of the box is assets. Assets are everything that the company has. If it is owned by the company, it is an asset. On the right side of the box, there are two categories that represent where all of the company's assets came from. The term used for the lender category is liabilities. The term used for the owner category is equity. It was also discussed how this box will always balance. In accounting, this box is called a balance sheet. The balance sheet can be represented by a simple algebraic equation. We know that the two sides of the box have to equal each other. So naturally, the equation would be assets equals liabilities plus equity. This equation is called the accounting equation. In the previous lesson, it was also discussed how a company's books show us how a company has grown or shrunk during a specific period of time. The box that tells us how the company is changing is called the income statement. Items that increase the income statement are called revenue. Items that decrease the income statement are called expenses. The total of the revenue and expenses is called the income. In review, here are the equations that represent what the books tell us. Assets equals liabilities plus equity. This is the accounting equation, and it is found on the balance sheet. Finally, income is revenue minus expenses. This represents what is told by the income statement. Thank you.